Alright, what is up everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today is Grand Truck Simulator, per usual, and we are going to be doing, depends, whichever route we choose, and whichever route is available to me, I can choose, but I was just looking at the routes and stuff and etc. So, I was just looking at the routes and stuff like that, but I just want to let you guys know, when I go back to school in August, I just wanted to let you guys know the school videos, all that stuff will be back when I go back to school in August. So I just wanted to let you guys know ahead of time, so that way you guys know. And that way you guys are going to be ready for those school vlogs and etc. and more that have to do with it. So, yeah. And just wanted to let you guys know that, so that way it's, you know, easy for you guys. But yes, I will continue the school videos when I go back to school. Like I said, I'll start doing more school videos when I go back to school and all that. You know, you guys will like it, and, you know, we'll see what we can do with them. So, yes, they will be back, and they will be back in August when I go back to school. And probably, since I go back to school on August 10th of 2023, on a Thursday, I'll probably do a vlog on that day or something. I don't know. Or probably next week, or probably like that next week and stuff. I will probably do a vlog and stuff like that, so you guys know. But yeah, the school videos will be back in August, so just wanted to let you guys know. And you know, that's pretty much it. So I was just looking at the routes, and it seems like we can start off with the fast truck. And we are going to be delivering cheese. See? The item is right here. Cheese. So. Yeah. And it said 284. Now it says 285. So, you know, bonus check. So I just wanted to let you guys know, okay? That way you guys are okay. And everything is good. Alright. It's 7:13 a.m. in the game. Right before the sunrise. So, pretty much it. You know, I guess that's like how it's gonna go. So, yeah. Alright, so let's get started. time to fill up the gas. And to also check the fluids and water. Alright, so we have a full tank. Liters are 289. Total is $37.52. Alright. Now let's check this.
Like always.
Let's check it. Alright, so I still have enough of this. I don't need to fill it. And then I still have enough of that, which they're both full. For this one, and this one, they're both full. So both of them are full. Alright, let's get back on the road. And let's go to our destination. go.
Thank you.
catch you guys on the next one. Bye.